Hello, I'm John Wilson, and you know I've been designing these rods now for Masterline for close on 25 years, and I've been using them both at home and abroad. And if I were limited to just the one rod, it would be this, my JW Rovex signature Avon Quiver from Masterline Walker. It's 11 foot long, two piece, and it's got a 1¼ pound test curve. And this has got the standard tip and a slim 24 inch handle so that you can bring it in front of your belly to give a fish some side strain whenever you want to. Most rods, in my opinion, have got handles that are too long because all you really need is a forearm grip plus a lower hand grip just for casting. And then it's very comfortable. To find out the right line strengths for your rod, any rod really, simply multiply its test curve by 5 to find the lower limit 4 and the upper limit 6. So this 1¼ pound tip is suitable for lines between 5 and 7½ pound breaking strain, which is why I've got my Aureus reel loaded up with 6 pound test Rovex line. But because this system comes with a second tip into which 3 different quiver tips push, it can actually be used down to as low as 3 pound line. Lovely action, look at that. Therefore, with just this one system, all species from roach and dace up to medium-sized barbel and carp can be caught. Alternatively, why not go for one of my 1¾ pound test curve barbel quiver rods, which comes with a special 2 foot extension, thus converting the 11 foot rod to 13 feet, so that you can handle those deep, fast and wide rivers quite comfortably. It also comes with 3 pushing quiver tips ranging in test curves from 2 to 3¾ ounces. And now there's a new kid on the block in the form of my Avon Quiver travel rod, which comes with a standard 1¼ pound test curve. It comes complete with 3 different pushing quiver tips and a special push-in standard Avon tip. This 5-section beauty has almost an identical action to the standard two-piece, and it packs neatly away in a Cordura tube only 2½ feet long, so you can keep it in your car permanently. Look, it goes together in mere seconds, and it's got a great all-through action. Absolutely ideal for landing anything that swims with line strengths between 3 and around 7½ pounds. In fact, when designing the prototype, its first outing was here on my own lakes, bending into double-figure carp as hard as I could, and it never let me down. And incidentally, there's now a barbel quiver travel rod.